So I've told you, the whole world is going to be on compulsory holiday because God wants to prove that He is still in charge. And since that is already coming to pass, as you can see, then you should believe also that you should relax. I'm talking to those of you who are my children. No evil is going to come near you at all.
Amen.
And when I spoke to my daddy about my pain concerning all the people who are dying and who may yet die, he assured me that only those whose time to die has come will die. Only those whose appointed time has come will die. So, your own appointed time hasn't come. Relax. Enjoy your holidays.